This is the nasal bone. Inside where the tear ducts would be is where your lacrimal bone is. Your vomer is this bottom bone inside of the nose. These two smaller ones on the side are your inferior nasal concha. Your palatine bone is up inside the palate in your mouth. It would be up in here. It's kind of a triangular looking bone. You have your two greater palatine foramen and your one lesser palatine foramina.